So hello guys, welcome to my channel Grace M Elegant. If you're new, consider subscribing to this channel. I usually do lifestyle, cooking and adventure. If that's your interest, kindly consider subscribing. Your subscription, your views will contribute a lot in my channel. And from the title, today I'm going to do a little bit of cooking and transferring my plant. So kindly watch till the end. So this is what I'm cooking. In here I have onions, garlic, and capsicum. Then after that, I'm going to add the other ingredients here. So as we wait for the food to cook, yeah, this is what I'm going to use for the rice. Of late I've been buying rice, and then when you cook, it is stuck together, like it is not pure rice. If you know the best rice for cooking, kindly text down below. Let me know which is the best rice. So I have my rice ready. I'm going to soak it for some time. Then after that, I'm going to add it into the vegetables. As you can see from the title, I'm going to cook vegetable rice. Ooh, it smells so nice. Let me test whether it has salt. It's really nice and it is ready. So now I'm going to serve it. Today it's the second day. I already have the soil with me. I have the plant with me, and I'm going to show you the process. So I have this big pot here, which I'm going to clean it. It's here. I had added some soil, but I found that what I had is not enough. So I had to go and collect more soil. It's here, and it has manure. So I'm going to mix it very well. Then after that, I'm going to use this water to clean the pot. As you can see, the pot is a little bit dusty from outside, so I'm going to clean it. We start on to the first process. So we are going to transfer this plant here. It is not easy. It's giving me a hard time cutting it, but I hope we just transfer it well without destroying anything. Like that. Then this other side here. There are kids playing outside, so don't mind the noise. Most of the time when you're recording a video, you find that that is the time these kids will start making noise, hitting the gate, but all the same, it's okay. It's life. So you see, the soil is already stuck and I just want to move it exactly the way it is. I don't want to destroy anything. Yeah, you see, this is our plant now. And you, by the way, do you see the roots? These are the roots here. I don't know what we call this to minyongoro. What do we call them? I don't know. Comment down below. Let me know. So directly we are going to move our plant here. Like that. Place that bag. Because I have to make sure it is at the center. Like the plant, it is at the center. Here. Yeah, like that. Because if you don't make it to be at the center, it will have a hard time for the roots to penetrate, you know. So there is our plant. I want to add more soil. You can see inside. You can see inside the plant now, like it has already settled because we've moved it the way it was, so there is no need like to stress that much. And I hope that it grows well. I'll show you the process when you're gonna grow.